This video is about Microsoft Edge Chromium. I will be sharing the download link and how to install Microsoft Edge Chromium. A few months back, Microsoft revealed that Microsoft is adopting Google's open source project Chromium for Microsoft Edge. I don't know what is the official name of it, but on blogs and forums, it's being called Microsoft Edge Chromium. It's also unclear when it will be released for public use. Last week, a leaked copy of Microsoft Edge Chromium surfaced on the internet and is available to download on file sharing websites. Leaked copy of Microsoft Edge Chromium can be used without any virtualization software, and it's very small in size. We've tested it on Windows 10 and Windows 7. It works way better than Microsoft Edge. Download a zip file containing Microsoft Edge Chromium. It can only be used on 64-bit computers. Find the download link in first comment or video description. After download, extract the downloaded file. This is a silent installer. Double-click to install. Team Software Geek hopes you find this video informative. Please share any bad or good thing about Microsoft Edge Chromium after using it. Team Software Geek hopes you find this video informative. Please share any bad or good thing about Microsoft Edge Chromium after using it. Please visit softfinds.com for more info and the download link. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Software Geek and help us make more helpful and informative videos.